Hello guys, welcome back to another video. This is Snowballbell right here, and I'm going to continue with The Last of Us Part 1 Remake. So hope you guys are enjoying this fantastic game. And the last time we were on the bus depot. All right. We were on the bus depot, and now we are going to the highway exit. Hope you guys are enjoying my gameplays. Hope you guys are good. Okay, we are on spring now. Winter is over.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Where's hospital? Oh, on the right.
You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
In the last chapter, I saw that I missed artifacts, comics, optional conversations, lost a lot of things. I didn't find them. Oh, now I found good stuff. Oh. Forgive us.
God.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
I believe there's going to be infected people in the hospital. Let's see if I can find something here. I know that the artifacts and firefly pendants and that stuff are very well hidden. Stop.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Okay, there's a door over there. Maybe I can open it. No, I can't. I have to go here.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
I believe this is an hotel. Oh.
Well, we could use that ladder. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Well, but I pressed the X button. What's going on here? Okay.
Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
Okay, she definitely heard something. I didn't know what that was.
You gotta see this.
What is it? What's she talking about?
What is it? I can't see. Huh? Oh, it's a giraffe.
Come on, hurry up.
The same hill.
Giraffes. There's a lot of them.
Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
Is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
You don't have to do this. You know that, right?
the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well. There's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
Uh-huh.
Here's another one. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Okay, they have a good relationship of friends. Okay, I believe there's... Ooh! Level 4. 5! Sharpest tool in the sheet. A map. Okay, let's upgrade.
This is a good spot. There we go.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Oh, it's the picture.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past.
It's weird that I haven't found any Firefly pendants. Natalie.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
I heard something. Oh my god, a bloater. Where's the big guy? Where is the big guy? Over there. Oh my god. There's one here. Come on, come on. Yeah. Clicker. Bloater. There. That one I don't know what it is. Come on. Good job. Bloater. And what is the clicker? There was a clicker here. Oh, there it is. Oh! Jesus.
quiet.
I'm going to find the arrow that I missed on the other clicker. I think it's around here. Better not. Bad decision.
Fucking face.
I forgot that I can hide here. Okay. Three of them. And all clickers. So I have to kill them with the arrow. I failed to. Okay, but we are going inside.
There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
Good stuff. Oh, there's a bag here of someone. And I can hear infected. Oh, but this one, okay, it's cool. I can pass through without making any noise. They are in the first stage of the infection. Come on, come on. Good. Come on, come on. Yes. And the last one. I want arrows, please. Okay, we have tools, metal tools, but no arrows. Unfortunately.
Stay back.
Oh, we could pass for them. Oh my god! More bloaters. How? How I'm going to pass through these guys? I think the bloater are on fire. I only have 2 arrows. I can't miss. I'm gonna wait this guy. I'm so sorry. I don't know if you guys can see it. This is a little serious. Oh no! Woo!
Get away! Here, let me boost you up there.
Here, right now, there's too many of them.
Get out! No! I really know this was a bad idea. There's too many.
Stay back.
Come on. Okay.
Stay back.
They are in alert right now, so I got to restart to the last checkpoint.
Stay back.
Guy. Move.
Yeah.
problem here is that they are already in alert. So I can't do things quietly. See? I can't do anything right now. Oh my God. Okay, the problem here is the bloater, for sure. Oh my God. Oh my God, what is the thing? Woo! They're quiet now. Okay. go away. Let me see if I can pass that. Okay, I can pass through them here. Okay. We don't making any noise. Oh my god, run!
Holy shit!
Stay quiet. We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Well, watch your step. That water looks pretty deep. I'm on the other side.
Pool, drop that ladder down for me.
All right, hold on. Just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Okay, let's see.
And another jam door. All right. In your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. Get the door. Here we go.
Prepared for the worst.
Do. There you go.
A lot of good stuff.
To go to work. So hold.
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is.
There should be something here that I can use to get across. It's up there. Maybe I have to go to the other room that I was in. Yes, I know it's, you know, it's it up there. Oh, okay, he can jump here. Where are you going?
You made it. All right, come on. Big problem.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
I'll use the ladder to pass on those Okay. My idea was to use the broken ladder to use as how do I say? No, I can't. I'm good. Do I have to go down again? The game don't have the option to use the ladder, maybe because it's made of metal and it's
I need to get up there.
Very heavy to be underwater. But I can't go to the other side. Let me see if I can find something down here. Can you go inside? Oh, what's this? I thought there was a room that I didn't investigate, but apparently I have. No, no, here. But I can't grab the broken ladder. Mm. Maybe it's so easy, but right now I can't see. Ellie, why don't you help me? Okay, I didn't find anything on the ground. Yes, tell me. I know I have to go there, but how? Oh my god. Like, maybe it's in front of me, but I can't see it, so let me just figure out. What is the name of the chapter? Alright guys, I'm back. So apparently I saw a video. So I told you it was easy. So you have to use the broken ladder, but I I put the broken letter on the floor and I can't grab it, so I have to restart the checkpoint. And I can't put the ladder on the water. I have to put here and then I climb and then I will use it right there. Sometimes I spend a lot of time with like easy puzzles than the hardest ones. Because actually this was my first idea, was using this as a bridge. There you go.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
Thank you. It spent me like 2,000 hours, like on that SpongeBob meme. later.
Just let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Which way? Oh, it's going to be here, I suppose. Uh-oh. Come on.
Okay. Come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See?
There you go.
You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Whoa.
Whoa! Shit. Ellie, move!
Oh, no. Jump! Oh! Triangle. What am I gonna do? Oh no, she don't know, she can swim. Where's she?
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Maybe they are the fireflies.
Welcome to the Fireflies.
Oh, Merlene.
Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
Nellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised her mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here. March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? The fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
The smuggler is in here. Oh, God damn it.
Come on, hurry up. Hurry up. Oh.
Nothing, man.
Anything?
Nothing. I got anything.
I'm going over this way. Check down there.
Smugglers are here!
The tent!
My back.
I got him.
We gotta keep searching. You see him? He's not over here.
Nothing. Paranoia.
Counter! Go.
not here.
Keep looking.
Okay, let's see if I can. Do this in stealth.
Man. Well, I got you now. Smuggler!
I heard something. Okay, I believe there's no more mans in here, so I gotta continue.
on this way. Stay alert. Smuggler!
Don't let him get away!
I got you now!
There's more, there's more. I will catch all of them.
Now the man said top floor. Maybe it's this one. Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking, I don't know, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder and harder, don't they? Exhausted. And I just want this to end.
Another firefly pendant. Okay. Another one.
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference. And bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
I can open this door, but I am not going to do it because it will make a lot of noise, and we don't want to make noise. They are right there. Another artifact.
this yet. I'm coming, Ellie.
I heard something.
Careful. Anything? No, it's a rat or something.
Serious? Okay, I just okay, so now I have a bottle of glass.
Hey.
no.
Hurry up.
Where'd you fucking go, man?
Should buy me some time.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. Asking me was more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times... Here's a chance to save us. All of us. What we were after, what you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna.
That Marlene is evil. Okay, that she wants to make a cure, but not like this.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No! Fucking animal!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
Where do I go? Where do I go? Come on, run, run.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. She won't feel anything.
What happened?
Fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. Taking us home. I'm sorry.
Wait. Let me go. Please.
You just come after her.
Looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. Got it. Oh, boy.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends if you really would have liked them. I know she would have liked
them. I bet I would have.
Another comic. I don't know if I found all the comics.
A little bit further now. Here, I got you. Give me your hand. Come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. She got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
No, you don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you, no matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
Oh.
I swear.
Well. Wow, so this is the end. Yes! We did it. Ooh! New milestone reached, trophy level up. I don't know what that was. Really, really awesome. What a great game! Game completed. You've unlocked the new Game Plus and Speedrun mode. They can be activated when starting a new game. New character skins, weapon skins, gameplay modifiers, filter modes, and other bonus content are available in the extras menu. Good to know. Okay. Oh, we can change the outfit. That's nice. Oh, this one has the Gran Turismo logo on it. This one has the Ratchet and Clank. This one is Infamous Second Son, Ico. This one is Resistance 3, Return, Shadow of the Colossus. Oh, this one is Spy something. This one is Ghost of Tsushima, I think. God of War Ragnarok. Uncharted. Nathan Drake, Game of Thrones, Mortal Kombat 2, and something that I can't... I'm going to unlock this, of course. Jack and Dexter. Really cool. I'm gonna... I have a lot of points, I believe. Points. How to zoom this? See? Awesome. And what is this? Ride the Broken Road. Oh, this one is really cool also, with the Naughty Dog logo. This one has the circle, the triangle, and the square from the PlayStation buttons. This one, I'm not recognizing this one. Oh, the God of War, I'm gonna unlock. I'm going to unlock this one as well. This one. This one. Let me see Joel. This one right here, I believe, maybe I'm wrong, but it looks like it's from the Last of Us Part 2. Yes. filter graphic. Unlock to unlock this mode. This is about the color. Okay guys, so this was the gameplay of The Last of Us Part 1 remake. So we did it. We ended the game. Hope you guys really, really enjoy it. The gameplays of this game on my channel. Please subscribe if you are new to my channel. Please put a big thumbs up on this video. I will be really happy if you support my channel by share my content, and could be with your friends, and comment down below what you guys think about this gameplay. So we're gonna see you on the next game that I'm going to bring here into the channel. So goodbye and stay good.